Can't we just talk? Can't we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me have first. Can't get what we want without knowing. Never felt like this before. Apologize if I'm moving too far. Can't we just talk? Can't we just talk? Thinking how we're going. Yeah. Started out right, I can see it in your eyes.
But I can see us lost in the memory. Heart gets slipped away into a moment in time. Cause it was never mine. And I can see us twisting in bed sheets. Heart gets slipped away like a bottle of wine. Cause
I get told all the time that making boba from cornstarch works, even though I know for sure it doesn't, but I tried a TikTok cornstarch boba recipe just for fun. The recipe was cornstarch, brown sugar, and water. Also, please don't look up the measurements to try it because it really wasn't good. But it looked okay at first, just the texture was wrong, and when I cooked it, the water got foamy and a film even formed on the surface when I let it sit for a couple minutes. They looked really nice, but then they got wrinkly looking when I took them out of the water, and they were really mushy. I cooked it in brown sugar, hoping that the texture would get better, and it looked like baked beans, but I thought it'd get chewier in a cold drink, and no, it was just inedible. Boba is literally balls of tapioca, so you can't make boba out of any other flours or starches. You'd be making something else, like soggy bread balls or something. But in most stores, tapioca starch is like $1 to $5, and if you can't find the starch, just buy pre-made boba, or try popping boba, or jelly, because cornstarch boba tasted like sh**.
I don't really give a damn about the way you touch me when we're alone. You can hold my hand if no one's home.
Do you like it when I'm away? If I went and hurt my body, baby, would you love me the same?
I can feel all my bones coming back and I'm craving motion. Mama never really learned how to live by yourself. It's a curse. It's glowing, you're a pond and I'm an ocean. Oh,
I've been working on a caramel milk tea recipe for a while, and this is the simplest version I've come up with. I put boba and ice in my cup, then 1 cup of an unsweetened black tea concentrate, 1 half cup of a diluted simple syrup, yes, 1 half cup, caramel syrup, then 1 half cup of milk. I did pour a bit less here because I added a lot of ice though. Yeah, so this isn't the healthiest recipe, but I think it's really tasty. This is how I make brown sugar boba using the microwave. I mix together brown sugar, water, and black food coloring in a bowl. And the color isn't cute, but trust the process. I microwaved it so that the sugar would dissolve, and then I added 2 tablespoons of tapioca starch. After mixing, I microwaved it again for a minute, then I let it cool for a minute or two, then gradually mix in a lot of tapioca starch. Also, please don't substitute tapioca for any other flour or starch. You really can't substitute it. Then I also rolled them in 2 balls, coated them in leftover starch, and boiled them in water for about 50 minutes total. I strained them, then rinsed them in cold water to stop them from cooking and to remove the excess starch. I also mixed them in brown sugar syrup, but I forgot to record that, so yeah. Then I added the boba to some caramel milk tea that I made, and I'll post that recipe sometime soon.
It seems unforgiving when a good thing ends, but you and I will always be back then.